Hello everyone, and welcome to Gaming with Shadow Ramsa. I'm your host, Shadow Ramsa the Elf, and today we are continuing our Let's Play of Dark Souls. it's our firebomb run. I don't know, I've been looking forward to this run. We just killed the Guardian, so now we have to take out Arturius, and I think we have enough skill to probably pull it off. Although, it may take a couple tries. Unfortunately, he's an expensive fight, though. So, we're going to give him another shot. But we'll have to do some farming first. For the moment, though, I'm going to share the live. And we'll start getting things rolling. Give me a second. I will be right back. In the meantime, how are you doing, chat? I hope all is well. There we go. First share. Spelling test. Dark Souls. I'm too lazy to come up with titles. Hello, welcome to the show. Just give me one moment real quick. We're going to set up the equipment for my roommates so they can watch the show. And we'll get started. In the meantime, grab your snacks because, you know, these lives take a few hours. We'll get started. Alright, be right back. Alright, chat, I'm back. Congratulations to whoever rang that bell. In case you're new to Dark Souls as a whole or the channel, we celebrate every time we hear that bell. It has created a problem for the channel. seeing as how now I try to cheer for any bell I hear. Congratulations! But in this game, I am correct in cheering. It signifies the defeat of the gargoyles. in this district, and when we're closer to Quaylock's area, it's the Quaylock Hill. So yeah, those are the reasons why the bells ring. That is for whom the bells toll. Alright, you know what? Need more bombs. The fun part. Anyway, here it goes. After. There we go. Alright, I gotta get a little more acquainted with this, roll speed. Roll speed's a lot more different than what I'm familiar with. We got enough to do it one more time. Oh shoot. Without the Havel ring, the other one doesn't mean anything. We need more stamina in order to do that. But we still have medium roll. Yep, I used. Alright, let's see. I'm about to blink. Oh, my eyes burn. No, thank you. That's better. Please don't shoot me. Ow. Ow, my butt. Ow. My butt. No more. I feel like a porcupine. Oh, hi. Welcome to the show. Of course, something threw itself off a cliff. Right now, we're doing our bomb run. Although, I don't know why I'm sitting through the cutscene. We've seen this countless times. Run! Must resist the petty. Couldn't resist. Kidney punch. Yes, this is the first one. This is our bomb run. We've already beaten it with the, we beat it casually, the first time. We beat it with the bow. So, now we're going for a bombs only. Fire bombs only. Right now I'm farming so that we can, go fight Arturius. The odds of winning are low, but not zero. So, we're gonna go for it. Yeah, we've been staying busy in Dark Souls. we're almost done with two also. We accidentally killed the final boss, but they allowed us to stay, so we're still looking for stuff so we can clear the DLCs. But we're getting ready to launch the bow run in there too. Dyslexia kicked in. Excuse me. Well, that's 35. We're gonna need 99. Wait a minute, why am I taking the wrong way? Give it a moment. I skipped a step. Ugh. Wait, I didn't sit down, did I? Where the... I skipped a step. Alright, from one find to the next. I think I just realized how to speed this along. But no one accused me of being smart. Excuse me. Hey, do you have a humanity? The chances of that having a humanity is also never zero. Yeah, next time I'll die these firebombs and then the black firebombs. I did this dumb. I've been doing this dumb for a long time. Why did no one correct me? You know what? Let's reset. Before they all follow me in here. Alright, let's see. What is it, like 3,000? 3,000 XP covers the cost of firebombs, I think. Alright, let's see. Yeah, I think our setup is pretty good, for fighting Arcturus. If we get truly desperate, I suppose I could try grinding a bunch of souls. Not that we necessarily have to. I mean, I've been pretty good at murdering. So, I don't know. If we get desperate, we'll eat the souls. Because it's not like we're going to craft any weapons. But other than that, I think we're okay. The fact that we've made it this far into the game, and we've been allowed to keep our trophies, I think is a good sign. All we have is, four kings and Arcturus.
that. Oh.
Yeah, this will be enough to start. Yeah, I knew it. Nope, stay back home. Darn it. Close enough. There's one right behind me, isn't there? Yep. Ew. I wish Gavin was here. Excuse me, I'm sorry. My allergies have been getting to me since the season's changing. I hope you guys can bear with me with that. That's what he said about the prison. I found a way around that. Just grinding. Wait, where'd you come from? You're more dangerous than the rest of them. Ow. I take that back. You're just annoying. Still. No. Oh, I missed. Really? No. Uh-oh. Ew. Three of them. Too many. Too many. Not my best. There we go, almost done. Ow. Oh, my butt. Ow. Stop it. Ow! Rude. This should go down, right? Perfect. Time to get our firebombs, and then, yeah, once we have enough, we'll go after Artemius. Vanity? Okay, fine, you can have it, King. If you already know, you know not to judge me. I just love her so much. I love that giggle. Okay, I got that out of my system. We're good. Ew! Rude! You ruined a happy moment. Excuse me, I'm sorry. Thanks for your support. No, thank you. Oh, wait. Swing again. Thank you. There we go. We're figuring it out. Rude. Sorry. In the bed. Look at them go! There's so many. Long jump. That girl scared me. I don't know if anyone else has played Dark Souls 2, but yeah, after the first ghost attacked me while I was trying to pick up that item, traumatized ever since then. Just because. Oh, find the ankle. Oh, you're welcome. Ow, every time. Out of there. I wonder where all the guards went after I murdered Treasure Lady. Guinevere? Yeah, I wonder where all the guards went. I mean, they were supposed to be guarding something. Why'd they all abandon their post? Oh, that was close. Yeah, it's fine. I think it's this one. Things are about to get real, real in a second. not even worth it. Can't kindle anyway. So first we're gonna need Havel's ring and that one. Okay, perfect. Oh, and we're gonna have to also Run! Keep going! Out of the way, tree! I made it. Just to be safe. Give me a moment. That's a dumb idea. Okay, we're good. No, thank you. No, thank you. Oh, that was too close. Oh, it took too long. I hesitated. Ow. Excuse me. No, I hesitated. I hesitated. was close. Let's just be patient about this. Excuse me, I'm sorry. I know it's not cute. I'm very sorry. I promise allergy season will be over for me soon. I've been doing really good about taking care of myself. I was afraid of that. No, too late. What's up, Doc? That was close. My attention span goes only so far. Okay, we did it. You're too far away. Get one! Get one! We got one! Here we go. The fight begins. We only have... Those extra windows are now all gone. There's only one attack we can account for now. That would have been one of them, but... No. Just because I needed to get out of that corner. I cannot afford to get cornered at this point in the fight. As long as I'm going away, that seems to work. But you gotta time it. One, two. He's not extra safe, so it doesn't matter. He can do the buff as many times as he likes. I kinda wish I was the bell out. Just shoot him in the face and prevent the buff entirely. I should not have done that. Damn it. We hesitated just a fraction too long, but it's okay. Oh, that was close. Such a graceful dancer. I can only imagine the power he would have felt if he had both his hands. This knight truly would have been terrifying. I mean, look at him. With one broken arm, he's still throwing acid at people. This buff went away, and excuse me. I missed. Oh, I think he jumped into it. Thank you. It's fine. I hesitated too long. No, I didn't need to dodge. I could have shot instead, but I'm trying to err on the side of caution. As long as I keep pushing my back towards the center of the arena, I tend to be okay. I would prefer to open. Did a jump. I got too close. Not that jump. Oh! But yeah, as long as I'm backing into the middle and not getting cornered, I'm okay. That was not nice. You ever feel like they don't want you to have a certain amount of health? I went straight through them. Excuse me. Thank you all. Too many guys. Trying to get serious again. Yes. I hesitated too long. I'm not falling for it. As soon as I feel the drink it, you're gonna do an attack. He doesn't have his breath on, so I'm free to start attacking again. Although that still happens from time to time. Ow. No, I hesitated too long. Slide. There it is. Come on, I need you to start doing... Damn it, I hesitated. I need you to do attacks I can capitalize on. Thank you. Darn it. Here we are again. Better position before I start trying to counter. This one I can always counter. I'll take it. Oh, you're enchantment over there. Oh, I messed up. Right. Just being safe. No, I hesitated too late. And he was too close for that one. Excuse me. Found it. He's sliding too far. Come on. I need you to do the one attack I can capitalize on. Well, technically two. Three. Oh, that hurt a lot. Come on, let's finish this dance already. This is a long ballet. Clear the wet! Clear! Clear the wave! Pose! Pinky! Pinky! I chickened out. Ow. Dang it, you almost rolled into it. Don't miss him, bud. That's not good. Oh, yeah. No yelling at me. What? You mean right there? Slide. Excuse me, I'm sorry. I am so sorry about the quality of this episode. I'm doing my best, but seasonal allergies just always get me. Hesitated. So far, the most important thing I can tell you about this fight is if you're going to hesitate, then don't do it. Just wait for the next opening. Because every time he hits, it hurts like a truck. Oh! This move you can always dodge if you roll back. And you can generally get a follow-up hit like that. I'm glad I chickened out. I was against the wall. I would have not had it this face. I hesitated, and then the slide, and you gotta not confuse that one with the slide one, so it's just better to, if you hesitate, just don't do it. You can definitely capitalize on a lot more attacks that I'm swinging at, but, you know, for the most part, it's just a long, slow fight. That was a long move. Went right through him. Gotta keep my back towards the center. Wrong one. I hesitated. Now, for the most part, as long as I can tell the difference between thrust and sway, I'm generally safe. I don't want to get caught by that slide, though. That slide's probably the most dangerous part of its moveset. I hesitated. I don't like the position we're standing in. I hesitated. That's the wall. Excuse me, I'm so sorry. I feel so guilty. I hope I'm at least impressing with this archery fight. Come on, Explosivo, we've got this. I'm surprised he hasn't tried a buff in a while. Not that he's better buffed, but that's still two free shots. Found it. We're almost out. I might end up punching you to make sure I win. I don't think it'll come to that, mathematically. But still. I chickened out. Almost there. I checked out. I don't want to be this close. Okay. I am the greatest. Woo! 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 Arterius is down! Woo! I killed the greatest knight of all time with bombs! Woo! Woo! Almost hour long fight! Oh! I'm gonna get invaded as soon as I walk through. Quick! To the bonfire! I don't care if I accomplish anything else. I did that. And it only took almost every single firebomb I had. Bye, rat. I earned this. Arterius!
Oh, hello, dearie. You left me high and dry for a while there.
I had to kill Arterius. No, I was fighting Arterius. I must stop. I'm so sad now. It's not that serious. I forgot to change my rings. When I won, I was just so stunned. I could have gotten a little more. It's okay. It's not that big a deal. The fact that I killed him at all. You gotta admit, though, that was an awesome dance. I did so well. I only used 9 potions. Mom. Pardon me. I missed. Yep. Knees. And he barely covered the expenses. This time I have to find the pendant. There's like no way around it. How the heck am I gonna get through this? I only live 1,000,000 times. Those who fail and run away will live to fight yet another day. Try this again. Which doors are yours? Now, are you a door? You're a door. No, thank you. I don't want it. Life is crazy out here in these lands. Oh. Oh, and then I got poisoned. So mean. Oh, we did open the chest. That'll be convenient for later. I'm too looking for the necklace.
know.
That wasn't the necklace. Alright, time to keep looking. Gotta find our necklace. Are you it? No, you're not it. That doesn't look right. Well, that worked out for my benefit. I don't feel guilty. Well, this is awkward. Are you coming up? I guess I was asking too much. Ew. I didn't think this through. Thank you. Kinda done with you. Shoo. 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 Wow. A wall. A wall. A wall. Excuse me, I'm sorry. Yeah, we're looking for the broken pendant, or whatever that pendant's name is. It's supposed to block the dark attacks. It's, Manus's. I found it way back when, one time, and then ever since then I haven't been able to find it. And I'm definitely gonna need it this time. Why does it? Let there be light. I don't see no light. All I know is I keep hearing mechanical bong. Now I'm extra mad. Did he not die? Are you kidding me? That was rude. Push. 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 Punch, 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 punch. Yeah, it's worth finding out. Can I cannot. Well, while I go contemplate life's decisions. Did it fall? I can get whatever item was inside. Oh, embarrassing. Ew! How embarrassing! Ew! Thoughts. Thinking. Brain. Not functioning. Instincts. Ow! Failing to take over. Don't laugh at me. Failing to take over. Pendant. 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 Wow, we got quite the walk for you. Da 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 da. I'm pushing these guys around. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know if I'm gonna find the pendant I am needing. I messed up just there real fast, cause I tried to roll. I had to push him real quickly right out that other window. Just you and me. Just you and me. Pushing around all over town. Wait and just see. You, stop laughing at the mimic. Alright, where's the exit? I'm out of potions too. How much damage does this do? None. I was hoping I'd make it all the way to the next side of Greece, but that doesn't look like it'll be the case just yet. Yeah, we got closer. This is working out nicely. Thanks, guys! Oh, this is working nicely. Oops. Excuse me. Excuse me, I'm sorry. Don't be suspicious. Totally suspicious. Yeah. Praise! Long live the king! Time for another romantic getaway. Let's go find ourselves a new lover. Check out the beautiful view. You just gotta get closer. Check it out. There's gotta be like a huge pile down there by now. Can you imagine living downstairs? Like, just all the bodies raining down on the floor? That was close. Well, that hurt a lot. Bye, buddy. You wanna play that? Is that how you wanna play this? Catch! Oh, range on that spell. Hey, when did I get a humanity? You pal. Hey, buddy. that's not helpful. Rude. You scared the loving daylight out of me. Where else? What's it say? I wonder, could I get away with killing Chester at this point? It might be a little trickier. I haven't quite made it to the shortcut yet, but we're progressing along. I have no other way to heal, huh? Mainly because we're so close. And we have the fresh humanity. So far, so good. Well, this is awkward. That's right. We found the twin humanities. I don't want to lose those spirits, though. So we might have to try something a little reckless. All according to plan. What plan? I have no idea. What the plan? Uh-oh. Well, now I can grind levels. Huh, that's kind of cool. I now have better farm for souls. And it's a touch safer. Like, not the way I'm doing it, but, you know. Hey, add another SS sauce. Oh, walked right into it. I chickened out too far. Oh no, here it comes. Sort of. Kinda. That's fine. Thank you. There we go. Can we do it? Are we getting away with it? Bye! Worth it. I just witnessed what a poor person, what a way to go. Did it work? I can't tell if it works. It did not. Now that you're out, now I need you to go back inside. Bye! Focus. Yeah, I felt that. Excuse me, I'm sorry. I wonder if I can just run through. I mean, obviously it's a trap, so it's designed not to let you. Wait for it. Hi. Boom. How long have we been going? We're about to hit the 3 hour mark. There's no way I can win this fight. There's just no way I win this fight without that pendant. So, for the sake of possibility, we're gonna also, just to round out the last half hour, we're gonna go pick up our key to start the Four Kings. Because I know for a fact that no matter which way you slice it, at minimum, Calamite's health is impossible. There's no way I'm gonna kill Calamite. Even if I never missed a single firebomb, even if I never missed any of the other ones, it wouldn't matter. Calamite's health is too high. So, let's at least get the key to Four Kings. And I will look back later on one of my other streams to find out where the heck I left that pendant. I had to test the theory first. I can't hit you. Oh, we are about to be fine. We are all sorts of fine now. This was the scariest part of all of what was about to happen. And now that I know that transparent curse works, we're good. Did I get... It looks like I did. Yeah, it looks like I did. I would be able to see it from here. I must already grab that, firekeeper soul. Alright, this area just got way simpler. And they're pretty affordable to kill. No huts. Oh good, more transient curses. This will buy me time while I'm down here. I should have pulled everyone over here. No, thank you. No, thank you. I'm pretty sure not. Why not use it? Usually a lot easier because I could just hover over Transient Curse and I missed twice. Rude. Those are just all over the walls. I look fine. Hey, buddy.
Well, this is a surprise. I get few visitors. save the ghosts.
I was not saving the ghosts, no.
Lord Vessels. Very impressive. I know exactly what your intentions are.
You good, so I don't have to kidney punch you. Kings
whom I guard over. This is the key to the seal.
The nice.
Four kings slumber in the deepest chamber of the ruins. Use this key to break the seal and open the floodgates. Oh,
can
do not forget, the dark wraiths reside in a dark void called the Abyss. But the Abyss is no place for ordinary mortals. Although, long ago, the knight Artorias traversed the Abyss.
And I taught him a lesson for coming back out.
Learn from him. The Abyss may prove surmountable.
No one tell him I already killed him.
Hello there, the key.
Oops. Oh, I can buy stuff. Okay, never mind. Okay. Alright, we have the key. Let's go ahead and open the floodgates. There we go. Big shortcut unlocked. Nice. Humanity. Nice. The early game best spell. Until you can get your hands on Ferris' spell, that's probably one of the best weapons for a bow run for like the longest time. Considering the fact that Ferris' bow in and of itself is a composite bow. Yeah, the black bow is the best, and this one is the, the one before it. I'm thinking... it occurred to me that without any firebombs of the normal variety, there was never going to be a way I'd win in the first place. We're gonna gather our firebombs, and then we're gonna probably call it a night, because I'm getting pretty tired. That artillery fight took a lot out of me. What? We do. Congratulations! I heard the bell. Behind the bell calls. I got it. Hi everyone. So, I just want to take a moment to say thank you to everybody who stopped by to watch the show. Those of you watching live, and those of you watching at a later time, we really appreciate the support. And if you enjoyed the content so far, please be sure to like and subscribe. It really helps us out and gives us a better understanding of what you enjoy. If you have a suggestion for a future stream, please be sure to leave it in the comments. I check that as often as possible. And if you missed the show live and want to catch the next one, be sure to hit the notification bell to be up to date on that. Also, don't forget to share the live. Help grow the community so that we can all hang out and have adventures like these together. And yeah, aside from that, I hope to see you all in the next one. And until then, bye. Bye, everyone.